for this earth. We have a promise to keep, miles to go before we sleep. One day we will change the world and bring in paradise on this earth. Yeah, one day we will change the world.
Participated in the spectacular world peace.
Here, our founder manager, Dr. Jagdish Gandhi, addressed the gathering.
Great thinkers and great innovators, they thought, they acted upon on their thought, and they achieved it. Edison conceived an idea of a bulb. Until then, there was nobody on earth knowing anything about the no idea of a bulb. There was no book available. There was no teacher on how to make a bulb. Edison had never been to any school. His father died when he was in the mother's womb. And his mother also died when he was very young, at a very early age. He was an orphan. He could not afford to go to a school. But then he was thinking, what should I do? His mother said once that you should be the light of the world. You should be the light of the world. And this child started thinking, my mother has gone, but she loved me so much. She wanted me to become the light of the world. I should do something by which I can be the light of the world. He started thinking how this light can be put into the jar. He started thinking. And so many ideas flashed into his mind and then gone out of the mind. But then he started making it on a paper. And then again he said, no, it can't work. He thrown the paper. He was keeping on making the, experiment and failing every time. But as soon as he decided that I will not leave this, whatever may come, I will keep it on because this is going to serve the interest of the society. God will be very happy. My mother in heaven will be very happy that I am doing something to become the light of the world.
School pledge was conducted by Ms. Tanya Jha of Gomti Nagar campus and Ms. Deeksha Sharma of Mahanagar First campus, the toppers of Interbranch Merit List of Class 10th ICSE Board Examination 2011 with 98.20% marks in aggregate.
I pledge before God, whom I love and worship, to be a worthy student of my school and abide by its rules, to love and respect my parents and teachers and to follow their guidance.
The pledge was followed by the honoring of Ms. Tanya Jha of Gomti Nagar and Ms. Deeksha Sharma of Mahanagar First campus. Both have secured first position in the Interbranch Merit List of Class 10th ICSE Board Examination 2010-2011. Both have topped amongst all the ICSE branches by securing 98.20% marks in aggregate. Mothers of both students were honored and weighed in fruits and flowers. They were presented with a sari, while fathers were presented with a shawl and teacher guardian also presented with a shawl.
The mother is proudly seated on the weighing scale. On one side you have the fruits and flowers which she is to be weighed in. Very hopeful and sure that in class 12 your percentage is going to be higher than this.
It was time to honor Mr. Anubhav Joshi of Mahanagar 3rd campus, who has secured first position in the Interbranch Merit List of Class 12th ISC First Comparative Examination 2011-2012. He has topped amongst all the ISC branches by securing 91.48% marks in aggregate. His mother was honored and weighed in fruits and flowers, while his father and teacher guardian were presented with a shawl.
And the entire fraternity of teachers back home in the branch who have contributed towards Anubhav's success. Of honoring of the meritorious students
It was time to honor all the 557 class 10th ICSE students who have secured 90% and above marks in the class 10th ICSE board examination of 2010-2011.
Kanpur Road, Vaibhav Singh Station Road, Arjun Station Road, Anika Bhaskar Aliganj, Sadaf Aziz Aliganj, Amol Singh Gomti Nagar, Lavni Raj Gomti Nagar, Tejaswi Agarwal Kanpur Road, Pratishtha Singh Gomti Nagar, Shweta Pandey Gomti Nagar, Sohin Shwastava Mahanagar Campus 1.
Friends, more honoring to follow. It was time to honor remaining CMS meritorious students of Class 12th ISE who have secured various positions in the CMS Interbranch Merit List of First Comparative Examination 2011.
They were all bagged 88.2% marks and secured the third position. And their teacher guardians are Mr. Pavan Kumar, Mr. Ajay Sharma, and Mr. S. N. Dwedi, respectively. ...of time, which is why we need to be understanding about this.
Jai Jagat, this has been a Krishna with today's CMS News as printed in the newspapers of Lucknow. City Pioneer writes, thousands of students of City Montessori School took out a World Unity March on Monday, spreading the message that this world can be made secure and safe not by nuclear weapons but with the binding thread of world unity. Around 5,000 CMS students marched ahead from Purani Chungi Kanpur Road towards CMS Kanpur Road Auditorium, raising a touching appeal and reminding everyone of the Hiroshima tragedy. This year, the Hiroshima March assumed special significance as two young students from Hiroshima, Japan, named the Reina Sasaki and Masato Nakamichi, together with Roshan Gandhi Faruhi from UK and CMS founders Jagdish Gandhi and Bharati Gandhi, led the march. The march was flagged off by Chief Guest and District Inspector of Schools, Mr. Umesh Tripathi. Principals of various CMS campuses were also present in the forefront leading the march. Rashtriya Sahara, Amar Ujala, Dainik Jagran, United Bharat, Spasht Awaz, Urdu Daily Aag Lucknow, Prabhat, Rashtriya Prastavna, Rahat Times, Rashtriya Swaroop, Jansandesh Times, Swatantra Chetna, Roznama Rashtriya Sahara, Tatha Hindustan likhte hain. City Montessori School ke hazaron chhatra chhatraon ne Vishw Ekta March nikalkar Ekta ka sandesh diya. Sandesh diya ki dunya parmanu bamon se nahi, balki Ekta ki door se hi surakshit ho sakti hai. मार्च के दौरान विद्यार्थी हाथों में तख्तियां लिए थे जिसमें नो मोर हिरोशिमा नो मोर नागासाकी जैसी पंक्तियां लिखी हुई थीं। यह मार्च हिरोशिमा व नागासाकी त्रासदी की याद में निकाला गया। इस मार्च के माध्यम से छात्रों ने विश्व के राष्ट्राध्यक्षों से विश्व के 2 अरब बच्चों का भविष्य सुरक्षित बनाने के लिए निर्णायक कदम उठाने की मांग की है। छात्रों का मार्च कानपुर रोड स्थित CMS पहुंचकर सभा में परिवर्तित हो गया। इस मौके पर जिला विद्यालय निरीक्षक उमेश त्रिपाठी ने कहा कि दुनिया को शांति व एकता को बनाने में सहयोग करना चाहिए। हिरोशिमा की त्रासदी याद कर अब भी लोग सिहर उठते हैं। With this, we come to the end of all CMS news for the day. Thank you and Jai Jagat.